After I came to Düsseldorf, my cousin was there. He was wait for us in Bahnhof. Yeah, and I go with him with my brothers to his house for 1 day, and another day morning we go to Dortmund General Camp, and we arrive. Said we are Syrian. We are here. We still in Dortmund Camp for 4 days, and then they transfer us to Vitza.
To where?
Vitza. It's near of Netherlands border. And after that, still in Vitza, nearly of 10 days without nothing. Then to Ona. Also in Ona 5 days.
To where?
Ona.
Ona. Ah, Ona.
Ona. And after 5 days in Ona, also transferred to Dorsten. In Dorsten, I still more than 2 months with my brothers, and from Dorsten sent us to Mar. I have 2 brothers here. One of them, the small one, in Herten with a group of teenagers, because I don't have a lot of time for him. He need more attention. Yeah, and the second one with me in house.
How old is he?
20. And the small one, 16. And normally I morning in school.
From when till when?
From 8 to sometimes to 1 to 3 to 2. After school I have to go to look something to cook because I'm alone. Yeah, and my brother have do nothing. When I go back from school, he is sleeping. Yeah. Yeah, I have to cooking to for me and him, and then I start my day learning Deutsch. Maybe go with the friends or friends come to me. Yeah, all of them German friends, Heike, Dennis, Jost, Sabine. I have a lot of German friends, but sometimes be alone. Sometimes, but a normal friends with me or I with him. Sometimes maybe 1 month I go to visit my aunt in Solingen. It's far away. We wait for Ausweis. Without Ausweis, no parents. I don't have the right to bring them, but my small brother has the right. He's under 18. Yeah, it was 2 times, it's short times. First time when was between Macedonia and Serbia, it was very bad, and everybody of my group said, yeah, you are the leader, you have to decide. And we inside wood, and we have no water in that moment, a little bit eat, and it's the sun will set, and oh, it's difficult.